Honorable Minister, Shri Tushar Kanti Behra, Shri Dilip Tirki, Chairman Odisha Hockey Promotional Council, awardees, ladies and gentlemen, I extend my warm wishes to all of you on the occasion of the birth anniversary of the legendary hockey player Dhyan Chand, celebrated as the National Sports Day. This time we celebrate this day with all happiness, glory and splendor. The performance of Indian hockey teams at the Olympics is a true tribute to the legendary hockey player Major Dhyan Chand. Hockey has a special place for sports in Odisha. I'm happy that the Lifetime Achievement Award has been given to Shri Kalu Charan Chaudhary, hockey coach, and the Outstanding Performance Award has been given to Shri Amit Rohidas. Congratulations to both of you. It is a tribute to Odisha's players and coaches who have contributed to hockey development in the state. I would like to congratulate Shri Shibha Prasad Das for the Award for Excellence in Coaching. His contribution towards Pramod Bhagat is well known. We are confident that Pramod Bhagat will make us all proud at the Tokyo Paralympics. I also congratulate Trilokyanath Parida for his act of bravery. He has set an example of selfless service. Over the past few weeks, Odisha's model of sports is being hailed all over the country. The entire country loves Odisha for supporting the national hockey teams who have gone on to script history at the Tokyo Olympics. Our model of partnership and high performance centers has drawn national attention. It is an endorsement of our vision, investment, and efforts in sports. This is an opportunity for each one of us to work together and with heightened commitment to take sports to greater heights. I am sure many more coaches and players will be inspired to bring glory to the state and country. Thank you. Vande Utkal Janani.